They really grinded it out. They were forced all the way to the end by the Alaska Aces.